Đi giày bỏ áo ra đây vừa cho đi giày xong chụp ảnh.
Chắc là một kiểu một set hoàn chỉnh đấy là đi cái giày này.
The Rolf mould is placed into a copier machine and two blanks pinned in alongside it. Then the lathe grinds into gear, shaping the wooden blocks by mimicking the mould's shape. The company's 8 copiers turn 4,000 blanks into 2,000 pairs of clogs each day. The blanks now truly resemble shoes, but you wouldn't get your feet in these. They're still solid blocks of wood. Hollowing them out calls for something called a spoon drill. With blades like ice cream scoops, the machine carves the inside of a clog faster than you can say, mine's a rum and raisin. Now they look the part, but you still get a footful of splinters and you put these on. Before finessing, the shoes are inspected for flaws, knots, splits and nails. Clogs that pass muster are still quite true. So far the pain...
Hola, buenos días. Y bienvenidos. Quiero demostrar cómo se hace un espejo. Alright, good morning everybody and welcome to the wooden shoe workshop. They will show and explain to how wooden shoes are made nowadays. La madera que trazamos es álamo o sauce. Esta es un pedazo de fresco moldada álamo. Utilizamos álamo porque es fácil para trabajar. The type of wood that we use to make wooden shoes is poplar or willow. This is a piece of fresh, wet poplar. We use it because it's very easy to cut. Now, traditionally, all wooden shoes are made by hand, and a large knife and piece of shoes from outside shapes. Utilizamos una cuchilla para el exterior y pareas barrenas para el interior. Several spoon scoops are used to hollow out the inside. This will take a skilled shoemaker about 2 to 3 hours to make one pair of wooden shoes. Nowadays with machines, it only takes 5 minutes. A mano es un trabajo de 2-3 horas para el sueco, pero con la máquina es solo 5 minutos. Y esta máquina hace una copia del modelo, como una máquina de las llaves. What this machine does is makes a copy of the model, just like a key copying machine.
Thank you.
tough job. El exterior, de ahí have the rough outside shape. Es el mismo sistema para el interior. También esta máquina se copia del modelo. The same pair of suppliers for the inside. They're going to make a copy of the model. La punta del tacón se hace a mano y el torso se graba a hand. I thought you know it was wet. I'll try to show you. La madera es de siempre es muy mojada y fresca. La madera se tiene que secar para 4 semanas y pulir con papel de lija. Now we need to dry it with your shoe for about 4 weeks and after it's dried you polish it on a sandpaper cut. Y finalmente es un sueco para el niño de 4 años. And the result will be a fully polished new shoe for a child of about 4 years old. Now this might look big for a 4-year-old. Parece grande para un niño de 4 años. Sí es grande. The shoes are big. The reasons to wear the shoes are very strong. Buena protección. Impermeable y caldo en infierno. Waterproof and keep your feet warm in the winter. Llevamos con calcetines de lana, bueno, y tengo unos socks y un dedo más grande, entonces son cómodos. One finger space behind for extra comb. Gracias por su atención. I went there. Thank you for attention. And thank you.
Bandana, bandana. Aí em cima lá, pois é, exatamente. Limão.
Não, tem uma enzima que é a água e o da vaca, gente.
É o próprio soro.
É, exatamente. Daí eles usam e daí vai fazer, você vai separar, né? Essa enzima de roxa.
É.
Uhum. Olha lá.
Thank you.
daí ninguém mais.
Sí, pero mejor en el de la gratis está eso, que por así de pago y otro no.
Como el perro de hierbas.
Los otros eran gratis.
Era bello. Si se pone salada con el salado, no entra ya en el horno.
Si parte per le 11. No, qua sono troppo vicina.
Qua ha senso, ma quando esci fuori da questa
Yeah. mochila aqui solta. E assim, gente, é tranquilo aqui, mas claro, tem sempre que ter sempre aqui.
Estamos los dos aquí hace una.
خیلی قشنگه. Dat aan hetzelfde inzijde, maar dat zit er aan de